Tonight, a chance to celebrate for hundreds of sick children here in the metro. New at 10, the Shriners held their annual Christmas party in Oklahoma City. Group leaders say nearly 1,000 children were there. They each walked away with a stocking full of toys.
Today is a day where they just get a chance to come here, and you see a lot of wheelchairs here behind me, and they just have fun.
The Shriners say they spent about $4,000 on toys. Sounds like they got some good stuff.